When I was a child, I could see. Now I can't. But I can remember. I could hear light flow through the air, watch the sun through my fingers. I could feel it.
Are you Terry?
Yeah, Isabel?
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
I hope you haven't been waiting long.
Oh no, not at all, not at all.
Okay, shall we go inside?
Yeah,
or?
Sure.
Yeah, do you need a hand?
No, I'm fine. Thank you. After you.
And that's the chair. Okay. You good?
Fine, thank you.
So, is there anything I can get you to start off with?
How about some red? Would you like some red?
That's fine with me. Thank you.
So,
would you like to hear a joke?
You're alright. Very nice.
Why'd the girl fall off the swing?
I don't know. Why?
She didn't have any arms.
So how'd she get on the swing then?
Someone put her there.
So do you speak nonsense for a living by any chance? You're very good at it.
I work in a call centre.
Sounds about right.
Oh, what about you? Where do you work?
I'm a librarian.
Oh, where?
Does it matter?
Fair enough.
So, are you completely blind?
No. Only on first dates. I use it to get sex.
Okay. Good luck with that.
I'm not completely blind. I'm still sensitive to light.
Light sensitive? How?
On a bright day, if I do that, I can feel the shadow.
Be careful with this, it's quite pretty. So, put it all to pot in the first drink. There we go.
Thanks. Oh, what did Lisa tell you about me? Something dull, no doubt.
She told me not to get my hopes up.
Charming.
No. She said that you were handsome, good sense of humour, punctual.
Punctual? I'm such a cat. How come no one snatched my wonder?
Don't be stupid, you're gorgeous.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Yeah, and even after 8 years, they still send me the call sheets typed, like, not in Braille. What am I meant to do with that? Wipe my arse with it?
Oh, I don't know why people have to be so stupid.
Mm. Mm. But what about you? What do you want to do? What's your ambition in life?
To win the lottery.
Look, seriously.
I don't know. I haven't really thought about it much. What about you?
I don't know, really.
To me, sunlight is beauty, Terry. I mean, I don't know if you ever walk through wheat fields on a summer's evening, but I swear, it's like watching the earth exhale pure gold. You don't even have to leave the city to see it. You know, the light playing off of windows and cars. Light is everything. Light is everywhere. Light is beauty.
Excuse me, Isabel. May I see how you look?
What do you mean?
I can tell how people look by the way they feel.
Okay. So what do you think?
Nice. Nice to know I'm a pretty one for a change.
Nasty bastard.
Close your eyes. Trust me, you're gonna love this.
So, this is me. You know your way back, okay?
I know my way back fine.
Unless you want to maybe come in. I mean, you don't have to.
A cup of tea would be nice.
Great. Mind you, sir. It doesn't have to be tea, of course. I mean, I love tea. Apparently, somewhere in the world. It was dark when we got there. My dad got out of the car and told me to wait. So I did. And when he came back to wake me, the sky was purple. Come with me, he said. So I followed him. He moved gracefully like a bird in flight. We came to a clearing and there were little barbecues on fire all around. I thought my dad must have been insane, but Then he pointed towards the sky, and at that moment, the morning sun came shining through the trees and captured the smoke. And it shimmered like water. And then he threw glitter up in the air, and it was like we were inside a snow globe, the shiny specks glittering, drifting like a ballet of stars. When I dream of it, I hear the birds singing, and I'm swimming in the air, dancing with the light.
I have to go. I've got to get up early tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
Listen, I enjoyed tonight far more than I thought I would.
Me too. We should do this again.
We will. I mean, we should.
Okay. Good night, Terry.
Tomorrow. Tomorrow.